featuring Red Mulan versus Dark.
I'll take that.